Guys, so I heard of this bedbug situation and I never thought it was gonna happen to me. But look what I just found in my bed.